We're in Manhattan, New York, to watch the original six blue shirts, the nickname for the Rangers, skate under the bright lights onto home ice. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, there is a certain restlessness about the arena atmosphere tonight because nobody wants to be embarrassed with a sweep, not the players and certainly not the fans. But this is 0-3, and the home team is thinking what?
Let's win the first period. That needs to be the goal of the home team. Don't worry about the score. Don't worry about the series numbers. Worry about winning the first period. You're looking to gain some momentum at some point here, Doc. Hasn't been great to this point, but win the first period and build some confidence because right now they are lacking that.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Tough time of it last game, but the coaches need him to bounce back so they can win this playoff tilt that is about to start. Off a shutout victory, trying for more on that long playoff road tonight. Claude Giroux spent half of his first decade with the Philadelphia Flyers as captain, had even greater point-getting success when he shifted from center to wing. The playoffs, the best time of year, and we begin. Mike Emrick here, Eddie Olczyk next to me. Eyesight is Ray Ferraro. New York's got that puck off the draw. Snapping a pass to Faust. Terrific fake out. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Terrific hit. I knew we wouldn't wait long. Say. Carries it on in from center. Let's it go. A strong pass stop there. That faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Terrific determination by Van Riemsdyk. Takes that pass from the other point man. Gathered up again by Faust. Gains the zone. Seeks the corner. Intercepted that one at an important place. Mark Stahl slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. Simmons gets a slashing minor here.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
The Rangers are getting their first power play crack of the game.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
Shot it back out of his own end.
1 second.
Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Took that away in his own zone. Perfect pass. Great point blank save.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Skill play by Shattenkirk. Passing one off now to Nemestnikov. What a heavy hit!
Zibanejad's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
Club!
What a great scoring chance on the slot, but the goalie got on top of that in a hurry. Great club save.
There's lots to like about this power play when they get in the zone. The problem they've got is they haven't gotten there yet on this power play. Up and down the ice they go, forcing them to regroup again.
Great job by the defenders to kill more time. And angled to Gostisbehere. Shoots one. Not the save there. The Rangers continue on in the defensive zone. One-time blast. Robbery there. Philadelphia's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Still some time on the power play, but not much. Puck played by Zuccarello. bodied off the puck. New players coming on for the Flyers. Dogged determination there by Kreider. Leads that charge into the zone. Gives it to the point. The Rangers' power play let him down at a very important time. Collected by Kreider. Looking to Simmons. Two on one. Shoots a wrister. Not a good shot.
Doc, these are chances that keep you up at night. A shot from the slot and he misses by that much. Got to do way better than that.
Right to the point. Smart recovery by Faust. Pitching it to Foley. Philadelphia's in the neutral zone along the wing. Good place to shoot from. Save! Fires! That puck struck him in front. Now it's directed to Gudas. Moves up the wing. Is able to move on in. Lets it go. Terrific grab with the glove.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
Directing that one to Voracek. Nicely received at the point. Penalty coming up. Play continues. The Rangers receive 2 minutes for holding.
Coaches do not like this penalty. This is a lazy holding call.
Philadelphia's power play gets its first chance in this game tonight.
Well, this is a great chance for them. The game's initial power play, a first chance to get on the board.
Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back. Puck is thrown to Giroux. Pitching this one to Couturier. Fires! Stared him down and made the save.
He's locked in now. Great save.
Terrific point-blank save. And snap to Gustafson. Fires a shot. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. And still another save. What a show. Pass to the blue line. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. Voracek's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Trying to go to Kreider.
By number 93.
It's dumped in.
Assisted by number 42.
Good position in the slot.
Sean Couturier. Time of the goal.
Can't start the attack going in the zone. The Rangers skated up on the zone. Moving it to Roffel. Pass attempt to Patrick. Chip to Lawton. Has that point pass as well. Laid on to Lawton. Big drive! Great glove save. Play continues. Snapping a pass to Zuccarello. Got it right back. Lets it go. Puck ricocheted off the screen. What a tremendous hit.
Each hit is one little step in the right direction to trying to gain the momentum and to keep it. Each team has tried to be as aggressive as possible this period.
Skates to the corner. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Tries to get it on net. Wonderful stuff. First period stats are final. We'll have some more entries as the second and third periods are forthcoming. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 12 for the Flyers, 4 for the Rangers. The Flyers have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them, as the teams are in the locker rooms and we're about to sell some.
Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Taken over again. Into the end of attack. Can't take an offsides here. Everybody goes back. Scooped up by Van Riemsdyk. Gathered up again by Kreider. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Philadelphia's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
The Rangers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
And that one is cleared. More time off that penalty clock as they drop back and wait for another rush. Passing one off now to Zuccarello. Good place to shoot from, and he does. He cleared that puck out of there. Power play meter is running right now. The puck taken by Shattenkirk. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Zibanejad's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Looking to Namestnikov. Canes that offensive line. Breakaway. Save there. Loud pad save. Cleared it back out of there. Knocked off the puck. Skilled play by Zuccarello. A one-timer and a save. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Pitching it to Gudas. Steps in from the neutral zone. Flings it. Got a piece of that one. The Rangers are driving it from the wing. Shoots. Gloved. And he holds on, and the whistle stops playing. A little over 3 minutes skated here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. That puck hit him on the way to the net. And down to Kreider. Passes to the slot. Didn't miss by much.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
The Rangers go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. The Rangers' power play let them down at a key point. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Save! Possession kept on the kick by Voracek. Hammer! Terrific shot block in the lane. Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet, though. Stick to solid. Recollected. In with it now. Watch out! A big hit!
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
He's got that point pass. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Slid to Faust. Using the point. He's got it. This is a tough one to work for. Now it's directed to Voracek. Crosses that line. Gathered up again by Voracek. Blocked. To the point it comes. Shoots. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender rocked him. What a stop.
Huge hit. Possession's gone. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Up to the point. And it's a good pickup. Brings it in for an attack. Shoots. Deflected off the blocker. A slot wrister. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Propelled to Spooner. Moves to the corner. The battling continues along the boards. Back on his stick. Takes it in from the neutral zone. And that pass to the point messed up, so everyone has to get back onside. Trying to get rid of that puck. The Flyers get a minor penalty for charging.
Well, we love speed, we love contact, but in this particular situation, you must slow up a bit before you make contact. If you do, there won't be a penalty. But here, clearly, a charging call.
They've moved the puck around beautifully on the power play, just nothing to show for it.
Eddie, I'm with you on that.
Well, the power play hasn't come through for them yet. There's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
Not tested much. Good pad save. A solo rush. Solid pad save. The net comes detached. Play is stopped. The Rangers prevail on the draw. Good intercept in his own end. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Tremendous hit.
Gostis Bears play with the puck. It's known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody wakes up.
Slides it to the point. Twist one. That is a shot that went way wide.
Well, Doc, he was in the slot and shot that well off the target. I don't know how he missed from there.
Shoots one. That hit somebody. It remains in the zone. Takes a perfect pass. Boy, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Great save. Gives it over to the point. You could almost count that one, but no. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. What a crossbody that was. Save!
Domestikov's on the limp after that big hit, Doc. He's working his way slowly to the bench.
He got rid of it. Directing that one to Spooner. Puck is thrown to Spooner. Shoots. That shot. shot came from right in front.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Goaltender pass brought ahead. The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. The Rangers needed something from their power play and didn't get it. Save. The Flyers have it in their own end. Driving in from no man's land. Blockered away. Pitching this one to Grant. 2-on-1 opportunity. Let's it go. Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody play defense here? 21 for Philadelphia and 19 for the Rangers. Elliott's working on a masterpiece, and here's an example as we go to break. Minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
New York's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
And decides to just cover it out and get the whistle.
Elliott's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He's stopped virtually everything.
Muscled long to Faust. Able to hold on behind the cage. Blocked. Shot deflected. Kicked away. Great save, and he holds and gets the whistle and relief.
Oh, they needed a whistle and got one. Good save to stop play.
New York's got that win. Off a body. Trying to go to Voracek. Steps across that line. Nice save with the glove. The Rangers love that along up the wing. Strong, slippery move. Moving it to Voracek. A shot! They can't find the target.
You've got to make the goalie make the save. Can't do that unless the puck is on the net.
Puck held near the point. That shot redirected. Score! So far up here, Doc, I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the rink and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting A, the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
The Flyers control from the neutral zone.
Travis Konecny, assisted by
he takes that point pass.
And by number 93.
He throws it there. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. In that defensive zone, an important play. The Rangers are skating it up in neutral ice. And he dumps it in. And the pickup. Pass attempt to Gudas. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. The Rangers are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Any time that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Flyers go on the power play again. They have connected once already.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Perfect, Krister. Grabbed.
Gray.
New York's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish, and they can't hit the net.
They are my array. It's sort of hard to watch those, isn't it? So many close calls, and this game would be different. A little under 8 minutes have been skated in the third. Philadelphia's got the lead in this game, 2-0. Snapping a pass to Vesey. It's dumped in. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gains the zone. Using the point. Let's it go. Save. Terrific determination by Claude Giroux. And yet another save. How does he do that? Flips that wrist shot. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Philadelphia's got another win. Waffle boarding. Let's a shot go. Oh, what a save.
Mason's got to be shaking his head at his team. Can they ever score a goal to help him out? He's been brilliant.
Took care of that one.
Collected in the corner. Save with the pad. And on top of that, another great stop.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
The Flyers win that faceoff. He hit the crossbar. Reads the play and keeps it. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? What a reaction save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
He can start some danger here. Solid work there by Zibanejad. Passing one off now to Van Riemsdyk. And he dumps it in. Clock leading down on the power play. Knocked off the puck. Picks it up in his own end. Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. Shoots it off. Wonderful stop. Can he make him chase it? The Flyers' power play let him down at a very important time. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Wow, what force in that one.
He finishes his check here and drives his man right into the boards.
Spooner's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
Shot on. Save there.
You don't see this from these two teams a lot. Pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
Now that boat's not going to happen here, Doc. Spooner's injury is apparent as soon as you see this hit. The collision was fierce.
Defensive zone win. This is tiring labor. Nice work by Van Riemsdyk. Has that one measured in his own end. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. And so this is sent back down and icing is called. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. A howitzer. Wow, what a glove save.
Glove save, trapper save, doesn't matter, Doc. That was great.
Wrist one. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Fires one. Outstanding work with the glove. The Rangers wheel it up the wing. It's dumped in. Glides to the safety behind the net.
The Flyers are trying to protect this shutout here late in the third period for the goaltender, who has had an outstanding night.
That's a solid save. Foss got it in the defensive zone, headed to center.
shoots.
Great save, point blank.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Skates it into the zone. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Decides to head to the corner. The Flyers in their own end setting things up. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Cut that pass in his own end. That one came back over the blue line. Everybody has to get back. And the coach wishes he had skates on right now. The Flyers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. And the play is stopped on an icing call.
It's another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued support.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
They won it. Now what can they do? He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Net open. Score!
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
Everybody can exhale a little bit now. Once the empty netter goes in, that pretty well wraps it up.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. On to Mark Stahl. Looking to long. That was the wall that stopped.
19 minutes, 27 seconds.
Shoots one. And a save. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Rangers with a clean win on the draw. The Rangers lug that along in their own end. Only a few seconds left, and this team can now think about participating in the conference finals. This series is over, and the winners move on.
Fans at home, Doc, will be celebrating tonight as their team wraps this series up.
A bitter end to a season that held such promise. There is nothing to do now but rest and heal and come back again in the fall. Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.